before I take the stage, I need to take a pee, so I don't pee my pants on the stage. I also make sure that my bandmates are around because they need to play the show with me. Maybe I'll try and touch my toes every once in a while, just so I'm not as limber as I used to be. I'm not also not as thin as I used to be, and I'm not as healthy as I used to be. So, it gets harder. It's harder. Someday it'll put me in the grave, but not today. Nah, not today. Look at me now. I'm here. Here I am.
Hello.
Sorry for the delay. Sometimes you drink. It doesn't have to be alcoholic. Anything, any beverage. You sometimes have to pee. You know. Thank you guys for choosing to come and hang out with us this afternoon. My name is Mac. This is Andy over here. On the bass, we've got John. Say hi, Johnny. On the tubs, we've got Cans. Say hello, Cans. And this is Alec. It's his first show playing with us here in Boston. Say hello. We had a new record come out a couple weeks ago, so we'll do some of that, some older songs as well. But make yourselves comfortable, smile upon your neighbor. God bless you, okay? Without further ado, we're gonna start with an old song. It's called Salad Days.
One, two, three.
Some kid knows the chip up on my shoulder, rolling through life to roll over and die.
I don't know how to play my instrument very well, so it makes it easier for me to make a fun show happen, I think. It's not an art gallery, it's half and half. I mean, if you want to listen to the record, you can listen to the record at home. Hopefully we can represent the songs in some way that's not like, you know, absolutely bastardizing them, but, you know, shit happens. Sometimes when, you know, you shit the bed, you have to piss your pants to make up for it, you know what I mean?
Here we go, we'll start it up, okay? Huh? And now for another song, which is not brand new either, but it's not so old. It's called No Other Heart.
One, two, three.
place to go these days must be bringing you down. If it's so, then come on, give this lover boy a try. I'll put the sparkle right back in your eyes.
Songs have been nice. Maybe at a festival environment, yeah. I kind of like playing some of the new songs at a festival environment because people are like, "What the fuck is this bossa nova shit?" You know.
Now we're gonna play a new song. If that's okay, we're gonna play a new song. Hello, Boston! This is the last show of our tour. We've been on tour for 3 weeks or something. Oh my God! The song is called For the First Time.
While she's been away, living day to day, it's been tough. Find it feels that way, and I'm not trying to forget her, just to understand how I be feeling on that day. It's just like seeing her for the first time. Just like seeing her for the first time again.
Come on, we're at a music fest. Let's try this. Ready? Yeah.
The time she's not around, somewhere out of town, it's been hard.
Rock and roll, baby.
Somehow feels so hard. Found time to work it out. No, she won't be gone forever. Fear her many times, I find it feels that way.
Don't be shy.
And I'm not trying to forget her, just understand how I feel.
first time I can. It's just like seeing her for the first time I can. It's just like seeing her for the first time. Just like seeing her for the first time. Yeah.
All right. Thank you very much. Now for something a little bit quicker, a little more up-tempo, if you know what I mean. And if you want to shake your behind, you may, and I recommend it, it feels good.
Broke a string, give me 2 seconds. These guys will entertain you for just a minute.
Okay, when do you know what song is that? Yeah. I don't know. Well, the problem for me with the new record is that I tried to recreate things many times and I tried to go back and rehash things a lot. And what I found is that the original inception or, you know, the birth of something is usually the truest form of something. In my experience, I can't, you know. You have something that has a certain feeling to it, and then you try and recreate a feeling. It's never gonna work, not for me at least, because I don't know what I'm doing. But so yeah, I think that's, I don't know. You feel something. You feel something. Like, where's the heart? This side? Yeah, maybe. You feel it in there. Yeah.
That new record I was talking about that came out, we're gonna play the title track for you now.
Sometimes my love may be put on hold.
Sometimes my heart may seem awful cold. These times come, and these times go. As long as I live, all you need to know is this old dog ain't about to forget. All we've had and all that's next. Long as my heart's beating in my chest, this old dog ain't about to forget. Often a heart tends to change its mind. A new day decides on a new design. A new day gets set for another way.
Look at that, Johnny.
As long as I live, all I've got to say is this old dog ain't about to forget. All we've had and all that's next. Long as my heart's beating in my chest, this old dog ain't about to forget.
No, open it up, let's see. I skipped prom for this, dance with me. Jon? Jon? It's a yes or no, Jon, it's a yes or no.
Yeah, afterwards it's boogie down.
At prom, you usually slow dance, right?
Yeah.
Nice and close. Well, maybe you could come up here and dance now. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Help him up. No, it's okay. He needs to come up here. No, come. What the heck are you guys doing? I don't even know the kid's name. Yeah, it's gonna be nice, Jon. A loving embrace. Thank you. What's your name? What's your name?
Noel.
All right. Noel, everybody. He skipped his prom. So, for the next song, John, get that bass in the front. Get it in the front. Get it in the front. You, Noel, you go around John and wrap around him from behind, prom style. I'd like to congratulate John and Noel for their union. Love's a beautiful thing. It could be a fleeting thing, it could be a fast thing, it could be a short thing, but right now, this is love.
Guys, next year when you're in university, you'll make new friends and you'll begin new pathways in your life, but the friends you make in high school, you really never forget.
Hold them nice and close. Next song is called Cooking Up Something Good. Hold them, no. That's nice, John. Little prom date. Doesn't happen every day.
You know, I never actually graduated from high school, so it's kind of a treat for me, too. You know? I never went to prom either.
I'll tell you what we ate at catering earlier for lunch today. Might have been clam chowder. I thought you guys liked clam chowder a lot. It was delicious. Shit. I'll tell you guys what we watched on the hotel TV a couple nights ago.
Might have been Good Will Hunting.
There we go. So it's kind of Good Will Hunting clam chowder then, huh? Yeah. I thought it would have been inverse, but that's okay. Another new song now. Hope it doesn't offend any of you guys. Y'all good? You're good, Andy? Song is called On the Level.
Today, as soon as we got up on stage, my pedal that I use for everything didn't turn on, so okay, see you later. My acoustic guitar wasn't working, so we kind of did a what we like to call an S-word shit banger. Can I swear? What are we on? What is this? Swearing is okay?
So you can swear. Yeah.
We did a bit of a shit banger set, but why not?
And now, now we get to invite a couple friends to the stage. First of all, we give Mr. Ben Katzman, a local Bostonian. And we got Mr. Matthew Samways. He's been our yogi on this tour. He's been massaging us up, keeping our minds straight, keeping our bodies tight. Come on, say hello. Say hello to these guys. They're good friends of ours. And what we're going to do with these guys. Oh, yeah. Hey, Ben, what about one and one? Hey, Ben. That's what's up, man.
Are y'all ready to rock again?
Not right there. Right there is all good, I think. That's safe. They're gonna crowd surf, okay? Is that okay with you guys? Be gentle, they're our friends. Just hold them up, take them for a little ride. Take them there, take them over here. Up the bleachers, down the bleachers, wherever they may go, you know?
If any of you in the audience drop either of my friends, I will rain hellfire on Boston.
Oh, man. You guys into it? You ready? When I count four. Samways, Mr. Ben Katzman, close friends of ours. Look at him, he's just returning from his surf now. Peter Chris would be proud, Ben. Peter Chris would be proud. Yeah, there you go. Another new song, then two old songs, then we're out of here. But thank you guys very much for hanging out with us, okay? First of the last two, or no, last three. First of the last three, new song. It's gonna be called One More Love Song. Yeah. Thank you.
down.
Hell yeah.
After all this time, turns out all you found is one more.
Thanks for the lighters. What else you got?
Another try. Never thought you'd feel this low. Another dream put to bed. After all this time, turns out all you had was one more.
Two last songs, older songs. Thank you guys very much for coming and choosing to hang out with us. There's a lot of good bands playing today. Hey, what's up? Right now, I wish I could see Migos. Their bass is giving me, I feel like I need the diarrhea. A great, great group of guys, you know? Anyway, two more songs. Thank you for coming out. Maybe we'll see you in the town a little bit later. We're gonna go see our friend Lena Tolgren play later. She's a good friend of ours from a little while ago. Lena, you out there somewhere? She's there somewhere, I don't know.
Lena!
Anyway, first and last two songs is called
Chamber of Reflection.
Thank you. today you're born again. Spend some time alone. Understand that soon you'll run with better men. Alone again, alone again, alone again, alone again, alone. Within that brings that lonely feeling. Yeah. Understand that when you leave here, you'll be clear among the better men. Alone, I care. Alone, I care. Alone.
Last song of the night, or the afternoon, or whatever you want to call it. A love song going out to my sweetheart who's back in Los Angeles, California. I love her very much. But at the same time as it goes out to her, it goes out to you guys, because you and us on the stage and our friends over here and everybody over at Migos as well, and on the bleachers, and even in those condos over there, and over behind the hedge, and this lady over here who's standing beside the table. We are here right now, all of us. Together. Thank you very much for hanging out with us.
unfair, for I've had my share of girls and my sweethearts only had one other boyfriend other than me, so it's a bit strange and cruel and evil and unright for us to even be together in the first place, you know. But if it's fine that I've done my time, then sweetheart and I will walk the line together forever.
And listen,
and when she's low, I'll always know, we'll always go together. It's easy love, feels like a glove, from up above, together. To me, yeah, love. To me,
thank you guys very much for coming to hang with us.